favorite crappie hole. Yonder come a man with a big fishing pole. He sat down right beside me, and I bet you can guess I couldn't get a nibble, he was catching all the fish. I said, hey man, with your big fishing pole, go find your own crappie hole. Go find your own crappie hole. Yeah, I'll tell you like I've been told. Take your big fishing pole. Go find your own crappie hole. Sat there for an hour and I couldn't get a bite. He caught him on the left and he caught him on the right. I finally got one on, things were going fine. Then he got his line all tangled up with mine. I said, hey man, with your big fishing pole, go find your own crappie hole. Your own crappie hole. Yeah, I'll tell you like I've been told. Take your big fishing pole. Go find your own crappie hole. Baby downtown and I opened up her door. Here came a man out of a sporting goods store. He had a tackle box and a big fishing pole. He was looking at my baby like she was too hot to hold. I said, hey man, with your big fishing pole, go find your own crappie hole. Go find your own crappie hole. Yeah, I'll tell you like I've been told. Take your big fishing pole. Go find your own crappie hole. Yeah, I tell you like I've been told. Take your big fishing pole. Go find your own crappie hole.